hear you've been tricking out your wheels. That tells me you're serious about this.
Wouldn't be here if I wasn't.
You know, if you want to get in the league, you're not getting there alone.
From what I hear, neither are you.
That's what I wanted to talk about. I'm thinking we can help each other. Form a crew? Unless you got any better offers on the table?
Plenty, actually.
Bullshit! Come on! What do you say?
I say you're on.
All right. Okay, if we're gonna climb the ladder to the lead, we gotta get ourselves a race against another crew. Remember Kenny?
That redneck from my first night here?
His crew, the Speed Boys, are ripe for taking down. I'll pull whatever strings I can, but you gotta make yourself worth racing. Earn an invitation. Then we can make our mark.
Enjoying some downtime.
Oh, nice. You know, I was gonna say, you know, people come to Palm City and they just think it's about downtown and the beach. Yeah, they should take a look around. Ease off the gas, enjoy the scenery, go up into the hills. Now, you could live here for years and still find new places. So don't get dragged into, you know, going from A to B all the time. Do the whole alphabet.
I will. You good?
Yeah, it's nothing. Just wanted to check that the car's treating you right. Look, I'll get out of your hair. Relax. Taking this.
Thank you. The new races? No, there's one up here.
Thank you.
you out there racing.
Proud of you. Maybe I am.
You sound way too chill.
I'm just taking a break.
Shut up. What you come to this town for, the weather? Get out there. Always be racing.
How are you and Lucas even related?
I know, right? I got Bobby's gift for speed. Luca got his soccer wrenches.
Had a good look around the city yet?
Yeah. Interesting town.